Hello, hello. Welcome to Red Man Reacts. Hello. This is another episode of Red Man Reacts. Welcome back. I'm your host, Pipsy. Today we also have Red Man here with us.
Yo, yo.
And we have two special guests never been on before. We have Benjamin.
Hello.
And we have Little Man here, Glyptal 2.
Hi. Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
You should have said that.
You know the drill. The videos are in the description. If you haven't seen them, watch them before the video. I know you don't, but I'm just going to say this. If you haven't seen them, watch them in higher quality in the description. I don't full screen. I fuck around with shit. I go to different tabs, all right, when we're watching these, because I've seen these, all right? I have nothing else to plug. Does anybody have anything they want to plug?
Follow my Twitter.
Yeah, actually,
Don't listen.
Yeah, don't listen to him. Yeah, Pipsy actually said that he was going to put my YouTube in the description, and he was going to pin a comment with it, so make sure to subscribe.
Yeah, I did say that.
He said he'd do that, so
even
thanks.
Though Bandit's comment will be pinned, so.
Thanks, Quinn.
Let's get started. First video here today is by Arthur. It's called The Badass Luigi Plays CSGO. Redman.
Who made this video?
Arthur. We've never seen a video by them before.
Arthur, if you watch this video, I gotta tell you, man, before you upload something like this, you really gotta check for, like, for render bugs. There was a bunch of, like, stuttering all throughout the video, and, you know, just be careful, that sort of thing. You know, watch the video through after you render it, too, and make sure there's nothing like that. Other than that, oh man, I'm a laugh riot. Am I right, guys? Other than that, the color palette gave me a lot of like Dylan expectation vibes, which, you know, big fan favorite. And by fan favorite, I mean I'm the fan. It's one of my favorites. And not sure what's up with all these women though. Kind of strange, man. I think you got a weird fixation. I think you want to get that checked out.
Okay, Benjamin. Go ahead.
Yeah, this video, really like the colors. Very nice, very pretty. Clips are very good. Also really liked the videos playing in the corner of the profile pictures while clips were going on. I was more fixated on that than the actual clip, to be honest. But yeah. Nice detail.
All right, Glyptal Poo.
Again, I agree with you guys saying I like the colors. I thought it really fit the song and stuff. I wasn't really paying that much attention.
God,
you suck.
We brought a kid with ADHD.
The colors, they look cool.
You always need to be playing with these dice.
Thanks for your input, kid. All right, next video is by a man. Some of you may know him as Brew.
Okay.
He made this video called Sundance. Let's play.
I've seen Sundress already.
Yeah.
man, you watch up. Just think I'm still a bachelor. Coming after you, ignorant ass. This is fucking up the world I live in. That's why I'm tripping. To bless you with the God gift. Time is out of hold. Like a note, any note. Zip note, $100 note, slip note. I hit a high note. Like I won the lotto copping this deal. Red man.
Sorry, I had a fixation going on during that video. The songs were all right, but Jeff said it once, and it's been a long time since we've done one of these, and also since I've watched frag movies generally. But the dark and the filmy grainy film, not a fan, bro. And you should know that. Let me submit these to the Redman Reacts. other than that, I think it was fun. I didn't like the sound on the guns, though. Because they did something like the slow-mo sound, where it just makes it sound really deep. And then, like, did the transition to regular sounding. I don't know, it just seemed kind of weird to me. The Mirage clip was fine. The Nuke clip, though, I wish there was... Oh, I wish it was just generally a different clip, the one before the Mirage clip, because it just wasn't that interesting to me. I didn't feel like it warranted to be in a video.
All right, little man, what's your thoughts?
I thought, like, the recordings looked icky. I don't know. I think they didn't do, like resampling, and also I don't know if it's just me, but at least the look bad, like low bit rate. I think that was like the film grain Core was talking about, so that's all I was really paying attention to. But I think I enjoyed it. That's it. I don't know.
All right, he's trying to... the French connection. Lip, I've heard you shit on frag movies, by the way, before. You can shit on frag movies here.
I don't remember myself this, right? Doing that. Who would do that?
Brew, you need more effects if you want to use that FOV. I feel like that FOV on less affected videos, it just looks off. And also that Edge Bug Nuke clip was... I didn't like that at all. I didn't find that enjoyable. The Edge Bug to B-Hop pistol
that's what
kills.
It was the FOV. That's why it felt so icky to me.
Yeah, the FOV only feels nice on frag movies that are really,
like,
really well
it's
edited.
Like,
Hey, Glip. Let Ben have his turn, alright? Then you can talk afterwards, okay?
I'm sorry, Ben.
And again, I did like the music, but then I just didn't enjoy the clips, and the FOV was really, really high. I really do like the thumbnail, though. I'm seeing the thumbnail right now. I really like that thumbnail.
I was going to
submit it, too.
All right.
Yeah, can we get a whole video of this?
Can you animate all of this? Go like this.
Can you rotoscope a whole video? Because that'd be pretty sick.
Can you create CS:GO on PS1, please?
Also, that.
Let's do one clip like this. It'd look awesome.
All right. Next frag movie is by a fan favorite named Lorem. Its title is "Lol and a Backwards N." So, Russian.
I believe it's actually a Russian.
it's Russian. Let's play it. Let's beep it out.
Oh, I get the reference.
Thank you. Birdman.
Yeah, I didn't really like the video. It felt kind of clout chasey because I saw the Pepsi frag in it, and I know he just put it in because he had his own frag in the video. And
I knew you were going to say that, dude, but you've said it a million times. It's not about the frags. It's not about the frags. You've said it a million times, dude.
Yeah, but also not about the clout chase. And I thought, and I'm going to be honest, that kind of killed the vibe for me.
So what did you actually think of the video?
I thought the look of it, once again, don't like the dark videos typically. But I like this one because I don't know how we got the effect exactly. But he kept like the brightness up on his player model as well as like on the light sources. I thought that made it look better. Of course, the little opening bit he had going there with the sky cam with the mortar strike, the airstrike cam was pretty neat. But thing is, we only had that one and not as much of that stuff, which in a way almost felt kind of less lore-y. But maybe that's kind of a development for him, is keeping it more frag movie based instead of having just too many ideas and a bunch of different creative things all in one place. It's weird because like his style is still kind of growing, and it's interesting to see how it's different from what it used to be.
All right, Benny boy, what do you have to say?
You and me, Benny boy. This is a clear example of how better effects equal with higher FOV makes it better. Exactly what I said last frag movie, is that this one actually worked out with the high FOV. I did like the nuke and agency coloring, except for the nuke clip I really didn't like because the AK skin really, really was ugly and I just didn't like it at all. Because there was such a beautiful surrounding and there was like an AK Uncharted with stickers on it. Just looked terrible. But no, that was a really good frag movie. The agency was also really nice. I liked it. And I also liked what Redman was talking about with the mortar strike.
AC-130, guys, come on.
All also, right. Yeah, bit of criticizing. The Dust 2 clip with the Deeg. You started off the video and then ended the video with it. I didn't really like that. If you're going to put signs and everything, put them all together into one clip.
Blip.
I really like the cinematics at the beginning with the zooming in and out. I never seen anything like that before. The actual like frag parts where like the people were shooting people, I felt the first part was so hectic and then those ones were pretty calm. I don't know if that's a bad thing, but I also think the colors are pretty good on the frag bits with all the dark and the bright stuff.
Yeah. Alright. Next video is by a new man known as Mikey. He's not very good at English, but he can make a video. It's called She's a Rainbow. Let's check it out. Red Man.
This video, I really enjoyed this one. I think there's a lot to like, and I'll break it down. The song, I really enjoyed. I like that style of music. You don't see that often in frag movies. Coloring was fine, a little bit too orangey for my taste, but I kind of can appreciate it compared to a lot of videos that are kind of too washed out. So a little bit more saturated, I can get down with. A video just highly showing off, like, knowing how to set up angles and set up shots and, like, shot composition, I was really into. There was a lot of different kind of, like, examples of shot composition you could actually point at and be like, that's an example of it. When it comes to that, though, the only shot that I didn't like was the opening one. I would have liked if he set the FOV higher so it looked a little bit more stretched out. I don't know. It's one of those things, it would look kind of weird compared to the other shots that aren't like that. But I felt like the angle was trying to take too much in at once, and it looked kind of strange. But other than that, I thought that the transitions of shots, like the movement of the video, was good in that sense. Whereas in a lot of videos, they add a lot of effects to like kind of keep your attention. This one kept up a good pace and had a lot of movement in it just through the editing alone. And the main thing I dislike about this video would be that I know if I were to make a frag movie, I would want it to look similar to this one, like when I think of what I would want one to look like. And now that it exists, I have to come up with something else.
All right. Glit. Tall. Too.
I think Court's dumb, and the first cinematic was awesome. I had to like, keep my eyes on like where the guy was and like what he's doing. Like when he went out mid and he like went out of view and then came back in to kill the other guy. I thought that was cool. And it made me, I don't know, I just liked it. And then the reuse of like frags where like there's a cinematic of it and then later on there's the actual frag in first person. That was kind of cool. Like you did like match him up or something, I don't know. I like that. That's it.
Alright, Ben.
When it comes to normal POVs, when recording and editing frag movies, I really like them being simplistic like he's done it. I love still cinematics. And I loved how they were used, and also a great song choice. Like Redman said, you don't really see that a lot in frag movies. So yeah, good job, Mikey.
Next one is by KZ God, Umbra. Video is called Gridlock. Let's play it.
I really liked that video. I was really into the color choice for it. I was into that song. I thought the song was cool. Did he do a lot of, like the sound editing and all, like, you know, the stretching or whatever? I don't know if he did or didn't, but the way it worked with the cinematics and everything, you know, the sound and the video working together to match effects, you know, keeping like a cohesion between them is really nice to see in these videos. Because a lot of times, you know, there's some syncing and stuff, but for the most part, a lot of videos just keep sound and video separate, or sound and visuals, when a video is supposed to be a mix of the two, which is something I really like about this video. This is one of those videos that kind of straddles the line between a frag movie and an edit, which to me always seem to come out to be some of the more neat videos and more interesting ones that stand out compared to a lot of like ones that you see uploaded on a daily basis. So I'm glad these kind of videos exist. Something different.
Ben. What's that?
You know what they say, an XVA without Drain Gang is always good. That's a lie, by the way. But I'm not into the like V-hop long jump stuff, so second half of the video was kind of boring for me, but the first half was really, really good. So, yeah.
Speedrunner Glip, do you have a rebuttal?
What?
Speedrun.com, number one.
Glip. I think normally world like record. KZ videos are kind of boring, especially ones that aren't like crazy, like world record or whatever. Because it's just kind of know what's going to happen. But with all the effects, it kind of made it more interesting. Also noticed that I didn't notice that it was 4-3 until like halfway through the video. Which is, I don't know if that means that I'm dumb or that the video is good, but that I should say that.
All right.
Also, good title. I don't know if that's the name of the song. Or no, too good.
Title?
Gridlock.
But,
Gridlock,
when I think of the word gridlock, just because of, there was a boss in a game I played when I was a kid that was called Gridlock that had the same sort of look to this song. It, kind of tied the video up nicely for me. So, I like that.
All right. Next video is by $7 owner Chopstick.
Oh, I know Chop.
It's called the Boulder Crest. Let's check it out. Man,
Chop, I didn't know you could edit, man. You should have showed me the vids earlier. The song, you know, not my style of song, but the editing in that video was fantastic, and I don't have to point to any, you know, part in particular to make that point clear. Like, you could say that about any 5-second stretch in this video. You can see the skill that he has in that. Good video.
Glip.
I'm going to say, I like the 3D stuff a lot. I thought it was cool. I think in the first half, there was a lot more 3D stuff than the second half for sure. I noticed that. And I'm not sure why. Maybe there's a good reason for it, but I just want to point that out. I liked it. I don't know. It looked cool.
Okay.
And there was cool stuff to look at.
All right. All right, Ben. What do you have to say?
Okay, so
Ayanami.
This is very. Don't call me that. You know, I don't like you calling me that. This very different style of editing to a normal like frag movie you see. The nuke edge bug to like the headshot photo. I didn't like that at all. Like I really really hated that. But the rest of the video is really well done.
You an edge bug.
No, I just didn't like the headshot. The three bullets going in the head was cool, but then they pulled up the old like the headshot image, and I was just like, oh, that just doesn't look good. But
I liked it.
The one thing that is denying me from liking this video, Chopstick man, you gotta listen to some better music. I'm just gonna be honest with you here. The music fucking sucks in a lot of your videos, and that's mainly the reason I don't really enjoy them. But you other than that, yeah,
personal
really
preference,
well
Ben. What's wrong with you?
Ben, you like Machine Girl.
That's true.
That's the only thing you ever talk about. That's like your name on everything. Maybe you should like branch out, you know?
Ben, Machine... I agree with you, but you suck.
Music isn't inherently worse. It's just, you know, have preferences.
All right, ladies. Yeah. All right, ladies. Let's settle down. Next video is by Scam.
You're trying to use calling someone a lady as an insult. That's kind of...
Next video is by Scam. It's called At My Phone.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Red Man.
Who made this video?
Scam.
Scam?
He made Emerald Hark.
Here's the thing about Scam, right?
Yeah.
This video freaking rocked. I love this video. The song I was super into. The kind of camera movements gave me some like vibes of older frag movies that kind of like the scuffed cam paths.
Mm-hmm.
Which I really enjoyed. Just the little editing where they had the Tej drop the bomb and he did like the little flickering with the guy. In sequence with the song. I thought it was a kind of a neat little touch for that bit. I don't know, there was always something moving and going on in this video, which made it easy to watch. But beyond that, it was just really well done. Like, very very tight video, tight editing, which I can always appreciate. I don't feel like any section really went on for too long, which is a big issue with some videos, is that either a section goes on for too long or they leave a shot going for too long, like too much hangover, or they start it too early. So even that small bit, even like a video like this, where it's a bit more than just basic editing, having your fundamentals down and editing it in a tight manner, even with a lot of extra fluff on top, makes a big difference. So, very good video. I'd, if I actually one day go back to making the Redman tier list, the Redman Reacts tier list, this would go highly on it.
Love you, Court. Creep by Radiohead, what's up?
I really fucking hate your guts right now. So they say they're not all about the frags, but listen here, Scam. Every single frag on this video was fucking awesome. I never see any frags on Anubis. Like, all of them were like out of bounds glitches or whatever, and they were just all sick fucking frags. The music was sick. This was just an awesome video. This was radical, you could say.
He focused on the gimmick. Glip.
I mean, I know how difficult it is to do the frags out of the map.
Are you in this video?
No, I just talked to Cook and anybody. He like showed me some stuff.
Oh, okay.
Like half of these, I think, are patched now because they got these really early into the map, right? Mm-hmm. They had to find all this stuff, all this like really quickly, and then get it in game, and then this video comes out. I think that's really cool. This video also just like the editing's awesome, right? Like there's like a long sections where nothing's really happening, no one's getting killed, but it manages to keep it really entertaining with all the different camera shots and stuff. I really like that. That's one of my favorites.
Alright. Next video is by Xuria. It's called Dream Machine. See it.
I don't know if I have much to say about this video. I think this thumbnail actually sums up how I feel about the video, actually. The look of it, I thought... Because a lot of times when you do stuff to the brightness, whether you make it a lot dimmer or a lot brighter, you add a lot of glow or what have you, it kind of makes everything look... And it's true about like real-life camera stuff, too. Like, if you artificially change how bright stuff is, the quality of it goes down. And I still thought this video looked really clean despite that. And you can see that in this thumbnail as well. Is that it looked very visually appealing, which I really liked. Song, yeah, like it. This is one of those frag movies where it's like a little more of the more basic editing kind of a vibe video with the relaxing guitar music. We've had a couple on the show before, and I think this is probably one of the better ones of that kind of genre of frag movie, if you will.
Alright. Glip.
Yeah, what cool scene with the song, I thought it fits the editing in the video where it's pretty slow paced and nothing crazy is going on, right? I like the colors. They look really nice. It's all colors. I don't know, I don't have a lot to say. I liked it. Yeah, alright.
That's good enough, Glip. It's fine. Weirdo, what's up?
I'm not really a fan of the slow paced frag movies, but I did like the cinematics after each kill. which was really good. Also, I did like the colors a lot also. But nice, quick and simple.
Did someone say fuck sample 3?
No mercy. A video buffered. Or is that? Nah.
Redman?
Water sports. Hey! You seen that video?
I've seen that video.
That's this video. It's not actually this video. But it is like that video. Honestly, I thought he did a good job with the style of video and making it look... Because, you know, every video has a kind of a different... I don't like the word, because it's like the... It's kind of like a negative connotation with it, but every video kind of has like a gimmick to it. And like the one earlier with Mikey was like, was setting up shots. It's kind of like its gimmick, if you will. And this one's gimmick was color. And a lot of videos you see that use a bunch of color and different stuff like that, they're all kind of same here. They use like a lot of bright, kind of like neon After Effects looking color stuff to get that effect of that color gimmick. And I thought this one was a bit more interesting with just using the pipes and giving them kind of like a unique look. And he also, even though like, you know, doing a lot of like video distortion, like kind of blending stuff and letting like stuff get dragged everywhere, the colors were a little bit darker, but it still kept that color aspect that was very appealing and everything. I thought his choice of choosing like a little bit of a darker palette, but not like when people use color and it's just really fucking dark and dim, but just choosing slightly darker colors made it look really nice.
All right, we're back to Ben.
Nova knife 0 out of 10.
What's up?
All right. It was really trippy as a, I'm going to admit it here, a bit of a Franz fan myself.
he was reluctant to, I knew.
Pipsy says I'm scared to admit it over here, but no, I'm a bit of a Franz fan myself. All of these Frag movies seem to, like Redman say, a different twist to them that makes them very unique. This one, of course, has the, like, kind of just really trippy. And I don't know, it makes it really different compared to all of his others. And all of his others are really different to each other. Hibiscus, I think it's called. That one is very different to stuff like this. And then there's, like, a bunch of others that all have
Nuke
different...
No Mercy.
Yeah. Nuke Period has kind of, yeah, just a chill vibe to it. This one has more of a trippy. Hibiscus has more of a colorful pink vibe to it, you know? Yeah, they're all just different, but... He should still make Frag movies, I reckon.
Alright. Gliptal, OG Franz fan since birth, Gliptal 2. What do you have to say?
I think the song is just perfect for this video. It's kind of fit the vibe with everything going crazy. And I also think Nuke was really good for this video too, especially the more cluttered old new Nuke. All the stuff like all over the place works really well for the effect used in this video. Yeah,
too true. All right, next video is made by a 225 member here. Nabebl. It's called Purgatory. I probably butchered his name, but it's called Purgatory.
Nabel, I'm pretty sure.
Nabel, okay. How about you spell it right then? Happy birthday, Joe.
I was about to say that. I was going to be the one to say that.
Hate that guy.
Redman?
First part of the video, I was into the editing, and the song was all right. The second part of the video, not as much into the song as well. It had in the first part, but the second part especially, I saw it in Dust. He gave it, like, Middle East or Eastern Europe filter, where it makes everywhere just look like a place you wouldn't really want to go ever, is basically how I would describe it. Like, they just make it look sucky, I guess, washed out and, like, bleached. Like, if you stepped outside after being in a dark room for, like, a week and a half. And I just don't really like the way that looks in a video. I make fun of dark videos a lot, but the super bright ones too are, I don't know, just as
annoying to me. Oh, my bad. Glipto 2.
Video. I don't know. I don't know what to say about this one. It's Death Grips.
Oh yeah, it's pretty good.
You really had to bring up the death groups, huh?
What?
We're not spreading across the block. Alright, Ben, you have a reputation to uphold in 225. You better be nice here.
Yeah, see, I'm gonna be nice. Firstly, I didn't even realize a frag that I stole was in this video. In the second part, because the second part, I don't really pay attention as to the first part. Bubbles Buried in the Jungle, I'm pretty sure the song's called, by Death Grips. I absolutely love that song. And I've seen it in two frag movies, I'm pretty sure. Both of them haven't mastered it. This one was better. There was this one and there was Rags's one. Sorry to be harsh to you, Nick, but I don't really like Rags videos that much. This one did a bit of a better job, but I really don't like when you slow it's slower paced than the actual song. I feel like it needs to be faster if you're gonna use a song in the death grips like category.
Alright.
Speaking of the second part of the video though, I really liked.
God, you fucked up my segue, dude. Okay. Speaking of someone that can step up to the use of death grips, this next video is by Rake. It's called Waking Up Somewhere Else Be Like.
Being a machine girl. I know what it's like. I'm up late, I watch MTV, I see the music videos, those black ebony bodies touching and crisp and flowing, the jungle river being deep inside. I wanna see one of these jungle boys bang my old lady.
Red man.
Watching Rick videos is an experience. Anyway, oh my god, are the machine girl wolf girl, oh my god. Now that I got all that out of my system. Kind of classic Rake vid. But, well, I can't say for certain because I don't know when this video came out. But it feels like one of his newer ones. Just because it does Rake style well. Without being too much, you know? Which is weird to say, because that's kind of the whole thing. But, you know what I'm saying.
Too true. Glip, you're too young to talk about this one. I hate to say it.
Really?
But we're going to skip your opinion on this one, Glip. So I'm going to go straight to the wolf girl expert himself.
I was thinking too.
All right, I'll come back to you, Glip. That was a joke. But...
Alright, as a big fan of Rake myself, that gives it in the high points such a quirky guy when it comes to frag movies. But when it comes to this video, I put 100% more into it as the leader of famous bunny hop group Wolf Girl.
This is
brilliant, just due to the fact that Machine Girl is playing, and I'm a huge Machine Girl fan.
What's wrong
with you? This is one of my favorite Rake videos, but...
Ooh, shut up.
Alright. Glip.
Thank you, Ben. Thank you, Ben.
Usually, because when I watch frag movies, I don't really think about it too much. I just look at the frag, but, like, having to do this and talk about, like, the edits and stuff, kind of changes my opinion on Rags videos. I didn't used to like them that much. There's not a whole lot of gameplay. It's mostly, like, other stuff going on. But I think looking at it from, like, a what's actually going on point of view, I like it. It's, a lot of stuff going on. Nothing's really correlated with each other. It just kind of goes, and it's nice. So... that's my thoughts.
Glyph's becoming a 15-year-old vibist. Alright. Next video.
Is that Machine Girl Glyph?
No, don't convert him yet, dude. He's too young. Alright. Next video is by another new guy. He's never been in one of these before. His name is Wordlow. This video is called Yearn.
I've seen this video.
I hate you. You're waiting.
Migos. Migos. Thugger. Thugger. Stoner.
Thanks.
YRN, my bad.
It turns into a funny moments video after this. We can keep watching if you want.
Girl full of cum.
No!
Why's he got motion blur on?
Red man.
I enjoyed that video. I liked the song. I was actually kind of jamming out. I was kind of vibing, really. Kind of vibing to this video. The editing was good. Like, little humor. Like, little jokes. Just an all-around a solid video.
Alright. Look.
I like that this video doesn't take itself too seriously. Like, the frags aren't too crazy, you know, like the funny moment, right? Like a thud sound effect.
Oh, I know, yeah. I get it, Clip, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think it's meant to be a video that's, like, seen as, like, the other ones than this, if that makes sense. Where it's like, this video good. It's more of this video. This is this video. Right?
Yeah, okay.
I don't think it's necessarily bad. I just.
It isn't
quite a frag movie.
Hey, Wordlo. Why are your shoes raggedy?
Boom! What was it? Go ahead, Ben. Sorry.
I didn't like the song at all, but it was kind of chilled, to be honest. Like, I wouldn't listen to that on a daily basis. The nice cock part was all right. It was a pretty chill. I really liked that it was kind of different. But the frags fucking sucked. I'm just going to be honest here. The frags kind of sucked. Even though it wasn't taking itself seriously, like Lip said, the frags still kind of sucked, even if they were to be taken seriously or not. But yeah, all right video.
All right. Last video, everyone. Last video. No,
I have a bonus.
Okay, say something.
What I said was dumb. This is a frag video. I'm crazy. All right, go.
All right. Thank you, Glenn. Thank you for your input. Last video for the day, everyone. Then we're going to do our top three or favorites, that sort of end section. This video is going to be by Secret.
Oh, I know that guy.
It's called Fan Service. Let's check it out, shall we? La, la, la. La 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 Red Man.
You know, one of those, I'm trying to think of a good example of one. It's kind of like, not necessarily family films entirely, but just like feel-good movies. You know, like that style of film. That's kind of what I get from a secret vid. You know, just kind of a feel-good video. Nothing too fancy, just a bunch of clips all together, presented nicely with a nice little song to boot. And that's how I felt about this video.
Clip.
Like, I was gonna say what Court said. Is, yeah, this cool frag, cool song, and that secret video, and I really like it. So,
yeah, Ben.
Yeah, I just.
Yeah. You remember that one Snoop Dogg interview where he says that motherfucker don't miss? That's secret. The only thing he missed on this video is if he is playing Face It and they're using game chat, please put it in the video. You're a Machete Boys member, you should know that. The Face It videos and ESEA videos are golden with voice reactions.
Alright, so now we're on the... Ben always misses, by the way. And now we're on the ending of this video where we I'm gonna send you guys the playlist and you two are gonna pick your top three and Redman's gonna tell me which ones he really liked.
Okay,
you two shh for a second, but pick your top three while you're at it.
I liked She's a Rainbow by Mikey, Gridlocked by Umbra, Boulder Crest by Chopsteak, At My Phone by Scam. I like Fuck Sample 3 by Franz J, Urine by Werlo, and I appreciate Dream Machine. I can appreciate a little Dream Machine. Maybe a little bit of Rake and Secret as well. Maybe a little bit of Lore, if I'm feeling it.
Good list. Alright, Glip, give me your top three from this playlist.
Oh, I'm supposed to be looking... Okay, whatever. I like the... Number one... Was the Scam video number, like, what is it?
It doesn't have to be in order, by the way. You can just say top three out of order.
All right, I'm gonna do it in order. Number two, Rake video, number three, Franche, F sample three.
Thank you, Glip. Ben. Ben, hello.
You guys can already predict number one. I didn't even need to
what's
say
number,
that.
What's number one?
Number one is Rake. Of course.
Oh, really?
Wow. Number three is a tie between Pugatory and She's a Rainbow, probably. And then
Pugatory.
No.
You're not allowed to do that, dude.
Whatever you're about to do, you better not do that.
All right. Okay. I'll do it again. Number three, Fan Service by Secret. Number two, At My Phone, and then number one, Rake.
Now it's my turn. This is a difficult list. However, I have a new favorite frag movie. Sorry, Couch. At My Phone is the best frag movie ever made. So that's where I'm dropping hat. And that's my 2 cents.
Correcting Pipsy, that is the best CSGO frag movie in his opinion.
Oh, yeah. Lavik's video is better. All right. All right. So, any closing words? Anybody want to plug something except for Ben?
Oh, yeah. In the description and then in the pinned comment, there's going to be my YouTube channel link if you go and sub. You know, really helps out.
Yeah, don't forget to sub to Redman.
Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. Like every single one of my videos, I expect to be popping off of the little bell. Maybe ring the bell if you're feeling it.
Exactly.
And, you know, it really helps the creators. Make sure to like and favorite, and
I also gained 30 subscribers yesterday, and I expect none of them to finish this video, so.
I really hate you. I really hate you. Really get 30 subscribers from Anna Creeper.